Now to breaking news we're following this morning. Tragedy in the Bronx, where police say three people, including a baby, have been killed in a raging fire. Take a look at the flames and heavy smoke coming from a three-story building. This is on Castle Hill Avenue in the Unionport section. The FDNY says it started just after 6 this morning in the back of the building and then quickly spread. There are more than 100 firefighters on the scene. No word yet on what may have caused this fire.